Hey, welcome back to Fallout 3, guys. Rochambeau here.
You're back. Oh my gosh. I really appreciate you doing this for me. I'm feeling better already.
And I just want to let you know, I have bad news. No. welcome back to Fallout 3. Let's bounce into the game. It's the last video I filmed that about this morning. Right now it's like afternoon, so. It's only been like half a day. Let's get into it. Talk to Lucy West. I guess I'm ready to talk to her right now because there's nothing else to do. I leveled up on medicine. I was able to determine the cause of death. So we're going to talk to her right now.
What? No. Oh my God. I should never have left. I knew it. Now they're all dead.
Oh, wait a second. What about my brother?
You must find him. Please. He's all I have left in this world now. I just gotta know if he's alive or dead. It can't just end this way. I'm sorry. You don't even know me. And you've already helped this much. I'm not stupid. I know he's probably dead. I just need to know for sure. Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing me a big favor and all. Okay. I couldn't tell you, really. I'd talk to Manya if you care that much. She's lived in Megaton longer than anyone. Please, do what you can to find my brother.
Okay, kind of took the. I'm not sure.
Good morning, Mr. Moriarty.
Yeah,
hi.
Yeah.
I want to shoot him in the head.
It's better
still.
Be a partner. I'm a busy man.
Suck it. Not even. No, no. I don't want you to suck it.
Oh, for the. What?
The computer's doing that. That thing again. You know, with the flickering.
Do whatever you want. Just okay, so let's see what the quest is. Wasteland. Oh, find Galaxy News Radio. Locate the family. Okay, so. Let's go ahead and do this one. Well, I don't know. We've locked off her chapter one, so we could probably. Let's do this one. Galaxy News Radio. What's this? Tepid sewers. All right, let's travel. I guess. Just as ah shit. Pardon me, guys. Whoops. What happened? What's going on? Did I drop it? What's going on? Hold on, guys. Let me reload. This is crazy. Hold on. Let me just reload for a second. Okay. Jeez. Alright, so I'm not excuse me. I'm not gonna spawn there. Or travel there. I'm going to. Wow, that is the closest one, huh? Cutting the lock almost in half. Let's go. Let's walk. Let's see. We'll discover adventures by walking. Yeah? How's that? Wait, this is not the exit. Oh, I think I can probably disarm this bomb too. I don't know if they'll freak out or what. Maybe I'll come back and do it later. Wait, did that say corpses? Wait, did someone... Was it, oh, merchant man.
Welcome.
Merchant man.
A friend with deep pockets is a friend indeed. Welcome to my shop.
Hey, Crazy Wolfgang.
Whatever you've got, I have got just the thing to fix it. Nothing but the highest quality leftovers, junk, and crap.
None of this stuff's worth stuff. I don't know if these books are important later on, so. Let's see if he's got stim packs. Yep.
Thanks. Good luck out there. And maybe next time you'll find something interesting for me, huh?
What does that mean?
Friendly is down around.
Okay, let's go this way. And yeah, we'll just walk and discover stuff, guys. Let's see what time it is. What? Okay, so it's morning. Look, perfect. Let's go. You have discovered Fallen Tower. Let's take a look at the map. So, I kind of want to avoid Super Duper Mart. Kind of go to the right a little bit. Excuse me, guys. So, I was kind of thinking about Fallout, right? Fallout 3, especially New Vegas 4. I was thinking about VATS. And it finally struck me how it is kind of like an interpretation of an RPG, where you're kind of like choosing a thing and almost kind of waiting a turn, but it's kind of happening in real time. I was like, oh, this is an interesting way to look at it. Anyways, I'll shut up. I'm going to we got lead pipe. That pipe works for me. Whoops, no. Oh, not, no. I don't want bats right now. Ugh, he knocked his legs off. I don't want no dog meat. So. I heard something. Oh, jeez. I didn't want bats. Nope. Come on, give me back. What is happening? There we go. Oh, what the? Hold on, guys. Something crazy is happening. There we go. Get me? You got me, huh? Okay. Let's be on our way. I should have grabbed a water, guys. Okay, so Super Duper Mart's over to the left somewhere. Let's make a quick break for it. Hope nobody sees us. Hope nobody sees us. What have I discovered? Sewer way station. Let's not go here right now, though. We'll fast travel back here later. You guys see any enemies? I don't see any enemies. Let's go this way. Swing a wide berth around that, the Super Duper Mart, because there's a bunch of bad guys there. There's something down there. Somebody moving. Oh, I think that is the Super Duper Mart. Let's go up here. Oh, there's the river. We gotta cross this thing somehow. Take a look at the map. Whoops. Yeah, we need to cross like right here somehow. So we'll go down here. It's kind of spooky. I mean, in my opinion, this is a great kind of like post-apocalyptic zombie game. Like if you're just, you know, open world, you don't have to worry about multiplayer, all the cheat and stuff that comes with that. It's pretty creepy. You know what I mean? Dude, how do you get across? I guess there's a bridge way down there. Guys, if you can't creep with patience, then you're gonna be one of the first people to die in the apocalypse. You can't be cavalier. This, there's like a couple statues. Uh-oh. Oh no. There's a bad guy over there. See him? I guess he's too far away to pick me up. I wonder, let me see. Where is he? There he is. That's, I gotta be able to get better percentages than that. Oh, I see. Come on, dude. Pause. He's not gonna pause, is he? Yeah, look at that. Got him. Can I get across? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I just want to get around the corner so those other guys don't see me, and then I'll take care of these guys right now. Oh my gosh. They got me. I wonder where it's going to put me. On the save. I wanted to get around the corner and get away from the dogs, you know? Oh, it puts me way back here. Okay, let's see if it lets me fast travel now. You know what?
Welcome.
Let's do this. Let's get set up and let's go do damage. Let's do it.
Clear.
Okay, let's fight. For a head, the headshot here. Nope. Let's see. Oh. Let's get this guy. I probably have too low AP. Oh no, I'm out. I was like, what's happening? Lead pipe it is. I hear something. Where's that? The fire. You think there's people in here? I don't even want to find out. That's crazy talk. I'll bet you I can just turn right around, though. Oh, there is bad guys in here. Let's get the heck out of Dodge. Okay, so we need to go. So let's just run. Try to get across this river somehow. This must be it. Oh, right here. It's like a path. I never use them, so I'm not going to take them. Keep an eye out for mines. Run. Guys, I think this game looks pretty amazing. Oh, shit. Sorry, pardon me. Surprise me, man. Look, oh, no. That's not gonna help. Let's get into the pit boy. Let's look at some weapons. We are out of ammo on that guy. Missile launcher. They go.
Fucking hide. You're dead.
Nope. You are. One more. Gotcha. Who's left? This guy, he can't hit me. Let this AP crawl up a little bit. He's running scared. Oh, you're there he is. Dead. Nope, still missing. And mine. He. Let's take the right arm out. Yeah, so the gun's gone. And now we go for the headshot. Perfect. Let's go collect. Slow down there. One more. Where is she? Ew. Okay, let's do a little repair work here. Perfect. This 32 pistol, I don't know. Honestly, I'm gonna drop it. It doesn't do that much damage, so. Let's keep going. Look at this statue over here. This looks amazing. Farragut West Metro Station. I guess I want to go down here. Let's not worry about that. We've discovered it, so we can fast travel here. Let's get over to where we're supposed to be going, which is to the across the way to the GNR. That's two sniper rifles. It's kind of fun. Hold still, buddy. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy. I have to burp. I just burped. Oh no. He didn't even know. Oh shit. What the? Finally. Man, I wasted a lot of shots on that. It's a real bummer. Let's go see if there's anything to get. That looks creepy. Don't want to go down there. Where's this guy at? There he is. That was like five shots, man. That's too many. I think that's part of it. Oh. Fucking said that. Sorry. Okay, cut this.
Who is there? Who's out there?
Okay, I need a better weapon. See me behind this car. There's two. Where's the other guy? I think he's downstairs. There he is.
Got to get away. They're burning everything.
Oh, who's this?
They're all dead. Burned Gray Ditch right to the ground. Those things. It came out of nowhere. You gotta run. Run!
I'm watching you.
It's burning! It's burning!
Okay. I'm gonna go shoot these guys. I think I gotta go down these stairs over here. Let's get behind this car. We're gonna creep on down like a creeper. And then we're gonna unload some bullets. Okay, here we go. That's them right there. Oh my gosh. I wish... How many rounds of this sniper rifle do I have? Five? Somebody's shooting him. Oh. don't think I have anything else that'll go that far, right? Where you at, buddy? Oh no. I'm just wasting these shots, man. Oh, I got him. Oh, fine. I just wasted one. That's so dumb. Okay. Let's go back to this Magnum. It's pretty good. We're gonna creep. I don't know who's up here shooting those guys, but might be on my side. Might not be on my side. Let's find out. It's way over there now. Let's see. Look at this statue. I'm not sure what settings I have. I think I have the settings on high or whatever they're supposed to be or whatever. I think the game's old enough. My card's not great, but it's new enough that I think a game this old on high is no problem. So. Wait a minute. I'm going the wrong way still. Where's the map? Oh, I need to make a right? Yep. Okay, let's go. Let's do a quick game save. Nice. Nope, don't need the Pip-Boy. This kind of looks sketchy, to say the least. Let's get the stim pack going here. Oh, I saw somebody. Did you see somebody? Oh, somebody's fighting and shooting. This is crazy. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's go. I know I'm just gonna start getting shot at any second. What's this? Can I go in here? Nope, it's not a door. It's a wall that's painted to look like a door. Some enemies over here. Did you see that too? It's a mutant. It's a big ass super mutant. What am I gonna do? I gotta get. Maybe I can go this way. Just not deal with them. Just not deal with them at all. No, it's not possible, is it? Nope, I'm gonna have to deal with these guys. take a look at the let's take a look at the weaponry here. There. But there's two, which is the bummer. Go straight across. That thing is getting too close for comfort, man. Is it gonna come all the way here? There's no way, right? Wish you could lean. Oh, he's right there. You know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sniper rifle that son of a bitch. Let's go missile launcher. Uh-oh. And nope. Ooh. Who's shooting at me? Oh, it's the other mutant. I thought the other second thing was... Oh, oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let me... Oh, jeez. All right, let's get a little nuka-de-googa. Nuka-de-googity. Go one more. Let's get rid of this guy ASAP. Come on, come on. Finally.
Nope.
Okay, now what can I? What do I got that's good damage? Yeah, shoot that shit right out of your hand, man. Come here. Come here, don't run away. Oh, he lured me into the crossfire. I got suckered. Let's go stim pack. Gonna have to go quantum whatever right away a little bit. Do I got anything that's gonna give me better defense? Okay, let's go weapons. Do I have anything? Oh, there's someone shooting at him. Are those good? What was that? He's a bad guy. Fine. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he's hiding. Do I have any grenades? Some guns. There we go. Let's go for the right arm. I think I missed. Where is he at? Okay, now I'm gonna take him out because he's got like one. Hide for a second. Oh my gosh, there's still more. Why am I still in danger? Whoa. The heck? Oh, it's a robot. This is gonna take. Some time here, maybe, I don't know. How many more enemies? I thought that was someone shooting at me. I just froze. Scrap metal. What happened to the other guy? This guy here. Ooh, I'm taking that. That's fine. We're gonna do some work here. Let's see here. Okay, so this is damage 20, damage 16, you're getting dropped. So what else? I'm gonna equip this. I'm going to dump. Defense 7, weight 15, defense. I'm dropping this. Boom. What else? Chinese pistol. It does 10 mil rounds, don't need it. It. Stupid. Oh, minigun. That thing must be super heavy. Let me see. How heavy is it? Weight 18. A 173 rounds. What can I get rid of that weighs that much? Not much. I'm gonna drop this. You know what? I can't let it go. How can you let it go? Can I fast travel? I don't think you can fast travel when you're over encumbered, right? Can you? Let's find out. Maybe you can. Let's fast travel back to Arafu and drop some stuff. Should we do that? No. You know what? I'm not going to do that. What time is it? 9 p.m. Oh, maybe I should, huh? Let's do that. Let's fast travel back to Arafu. Because we've discovered these locations, right? I can travel there. Okay, let's do that. We're gonna fast travel back. We'll get some sleep, rest up. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There it is. You can't. Okay, so we gotta get rid of some stuff. Let me see if it's worth it to keep this minigun. I think it's just not. So, I could probably drop it and come right back to it. So, let's do that. Alright, but I'm still gonna do the fast travel so that we can sleep the night out. Let's go.
I hope you got some good news tucked away for me.
Not yet, Jackson. All right, let's get in here. Get to sleeping. 11, let's go. 6 hours. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do gross. All right, brand new day, a brand new save. And when we come back in the next video, we'll get back on the former quest. Have a good one, guys. Thanks for hanging out. I can't believe I didn't die killing those super mutants. Crazy.